Dutch Sins here. 4:41 p.m. Central Time on Wednesday, November 12th, 2014. And I've got you looking at Earthquake 3D here, which is a USGS feed of the most recent earthquakes. And you can see a 4.8 magnitude earthquake struck here in south central Kansas. And this is the largest earthquake to strike the region in 140 plus years. Record breaking. The previous earthquake that happened in the region back in October was a 4.4. That was record breaking at the time. Now, this has dwarfed that by several points. And let's just go ahead and show you. I put a post out on this already. Happened at a fracking operation. If there's any doubt, here's the nearest frack well. You can even come in on a street level view from Google Earth and see the actual well here. Okay, now what they'll do is they'll put these little berms around here to contain any spillover or oil. This apparently is some kind of oil operation. If you zoom in on these wells here, you'll see they're just pumps. So they're apparently extracting oil and natural gas because we have some frack wells there as well. So this is record breaking, guys. And you know, to see this activity occur now, I'm gonna have to put links down below to my previous earthquake update so you can see what's been happening over the last several days. I'm gonna show you over the last 48 hours what's happened in the US. Off the west coast of Oregon at the lavic rift that formed 2 years ago and buried the USGS sensors. Also, 4.1 here at the Nevada border. That's at that old lavic rift, which we've documented already. And these are also happening at the surface at Nevada. And then let me just bring this down and show you the swarm. Okay, the swarm still carries on. And that again is in northern Nevada. So to see the pressure build on the west coast, in my previous earthquake updates, told you guys, watch Kansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. All three areas got hit. Again, North Texas, right at the border of Oklahoma and Texas, 3.0. That's this earthquake right here. Let me zoom in. Okay, so we've got this event here. Then we have two 4.0s that struck here, one in central Oklahoma 3 days ago. Now this 4.8 in Kansas. Also, moderate movement reported as far east as Tennessee and North Carolina. So that's pretty interesting to see. Also, see this 3.7 here up at the northern border of Idaho and Montana? That originally was a 4.2. USGS downgraded it to two 3.7s back to back, then removed one 3.7 and left this. So all that activity occurring in the last few days. Let's just go ahead and look in the last 48 hours. And we'll turn these up so you guys can see the movement. Again, as far south as southwest of Salton Sea in Los Angeles. Again, off the coast of Oregon at the lavic rift. Activity north of Yellowstone. Activity at an old lavic rift in Nevada. And now fracking operation activity. We'll go ahead and look at everything just 4.0 and greater just to end this off. There we go. So this is just 4.0 and greater internationally in the last 48 hours. Now over the last 7 days, it really shows the movement. Even in the US, we normally never see this kind of activity in the US, 4.0 and greater across such a large area with the amount of activity that's been going on. Okay guys, much love, have an earthquake plan ready. Be prepared just in case. Cheers.